Okay, so we're going to do the last part of the quest for Cloud's Limit Blade, or Materia Blade. What he needs to do is limits, because he said before in the last video that he lost something very important, which is very true. He cannot do any of his limit breaks without this sword. So you just want to go to Bervenia Volcano and get into a random battle. Eventually. There we go. Make sure you have a high jump on your character that you're gonna use to do this. So my ninja has the move find ability, and you need that to pick up the blade. It's under chemist, it's like 100 JP, it's really cheap. These guys won't get out of my way. There we go. Damn it. And this should be it. And we have the Materia Blade now. Cloud can use all of his limits. So we'll go ahead and equip that on him. Not exactly the best sword, but it's not bad. You only really want it for his limit breaks anyway, which are pretty awesome. His first couple limit breaks are very good. The other ones are so damn slow that it just takes forever to cast them, and you can only cast them on panels, not on units like magic, so it's hard to use Cherry Blossom, Omni Slash, Finish, and Meteor Rain, actually. Finishing Touch is pretty quick. But the other ones are really good if you actually want to use Cloud in battle. These do look awesome, though. So I'll have to do a video later, possibly after I finish this game. And I'll show everybody his limit breaks. Okay. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.